today I make croissant. The ingredients also flour, sugar, yeast, salt, butter, milk powder, ice water, and the puff margarine.